Last night I had a pleasant dream and woke up with a smile. I dreamt that I was home again in dear old Erin's Isle. I thought I saw Loch Allen's banks in the valley down below. It was my native Leitrim where the Shannon waters flow. I felt enchanted with the scene of grandeur and delight. I travelled on to Carrick Town before the dark of night. I passed Shemore, those fairy hills where flowers fine do grow, and enjoyed the heathery breezes where the Shannon waters flow. I next did visit Fianna Town and her ancient abbey walls, where the teaching of those holy monks once echoed through her halls. I stood with reverence on the spot, reluctant for to go from the town of saints and sages where the Shannon waters flow. In all the lands I have ever seen, throughout the east and west, of all the lands I have ever seen, I love my own the best. And if ever I return again, the first place I will go will be to lovely Leitrim, where the Shannon waters flow.